Hi, my name is Magnus. I'm with the Google Drive team. We're going to look at the Asus WiFi Go technology, which allows you to interact with your Google Drive content from anywhere and also remotely control your computer. Let's have a look.
People around the world manage their files every day. Share, store, email, collaborate.
Do you carry it around with you? It's no longer an option when data is so valuable. How do you manage backups? Or real-time collaboration? Recent research shows that 45% of web users use cloud storage. With so many cloud storage options available, though, transferring files around can be a hassle and time-consuming task. How to help users manage them is an important topic that developers have been working on for some time.
Our users told us that they need a way to synchronize their stuff between different cloud services. We want to help them do all of that and even more. So we developed Cloud Go as part of our WiFi Go package to offer an integrated tool for both cloud management and media streaming. We want to make it easy to use, fast, and reliable. So that's why Google Drive is our first choice. Google Drive delivers the tool that we need to create a reliable integrated cloud storage. It also helps us understand how Cloud Go is experienced by our users so that we can continue with our passion, building the innovative features and making them as good as they can possibly be. In designing Asus software, our goal was to make the behavior and the interface as simple and clear as possible. Now, we can see on the screen is our WiFi Go. WiFi Go is a free software utility available on App Store and Google Play. We can see on the main menu here, it includes many remote control features, such as multimedia streaming or the remote desktop to remote control your PC. Now, let's have a look at the Cloud Go. So, this is Cloud Go's main interface. On the top are the basic functions. Here, you can browse and select files to upload to storage, download, create folders, and editing, which are all easy to use. How to sync them all across the clouds or even backup? Simply click the file and select the cloud you want, and take backup to PC, then it's all done. Here you can see the data is also stored in your PC at the same time. Overall, the application aims to provide cloud users an integrated platform to manage, synchronize, and backup files from one point to another, providing greater benefit in this new cloud storage era.